Are you the one who is to come, or should we look for another? Jesus said to them in reply, go and tell John what you hear and see. The blind regain their sight, the lame walk, lepers are cleansed, the deaf hear, the dead are raised, and the poor have the good news proclaimed to them. And blessed is the one who takes no offense at me. As they were going off, Jesus began to speak to the crowds about John. What did you go out to the desert to see? A reed swayed in the wind? Then, what did you go out to see? Someone dressed in fine clothing? Those who wear fine clothing are in royal palaces. Then, why did you go out? To see a prophet? Yes, I tell you, and more than a prophet. This is the one about whom it is written, behold, I am sending my messenger ahead of you. He will prepare your way before you. Amen. And I say to you, among those born Single one. So God has done great things.
Así que Dios ha hecho cosas grandes.
For all of us here.
Por todos nosotros aquí.
But when was the last time?
¿Cuándo fue la última vez?
That you witnessed.
Que tú fuiste testigo.
To the good God has done for you.
De todo lo bueno que Dios ha hecho por ti.
We are the witnesses of today.
Somos esos testigos.
We know the importance of witnesses.
Sabemos la importancia de dar a ser esos testigos.
There are those in today's world who need to hear the message of our Savior. And it is the responsibility of each one of us to be those witnesses, to carry on the story, to tell the good news. We are called to be those witnesses. Like John the Baptist. Like the works of Jesus are the witness. Like the clergy in our church are witnesses. Like San Juan Diego was a witness. Like our Virgin Mother Mary is a witness. We are called to be those witnesses.
Nosotros estamos siendo llamados a ser esos.
So today God has